Engage.
It is good to see you.
Goofy attack spammer red. Because I hate this fucking shit. It's like he exhale spins all the fucking time.
Deep space, though. I saw my sea lacking. I haven't played this for a very long time either. This has been a long time since I've played this game. If First time I actually seen the TV series of Star Trek Deep Space Nine too.
Yes, I did. I was informed by Starfleet Command that you are eligible for inclusion into Military Assault Command Operations, otherwise known as MAKO. We are the thin line that separates the Federation from Ruination. It is our job to take on the most impossible tasks and make them possible. Special task forces aren't for everyone, but the rewards for those who can complete them are worth the effort. From what I hear, you and your ship are more than up to the task. Completing my missions won't be easy, but I and my officers will do all I can to help you. You will earn the finest weapons and armor that the Alpha Quadrant has to offer. You will be able to outfit your ship with equipment that will make you the envy of your fellow officers. Even special personnel or resources will be available to you. Good luck. You're going to need it. Do you have any questions? Military Assault Command Operations is a group of high-ranking Starfleet officers detached for special tasks to deal with major threats to the Federation. The Borg, the Undine, perhaps the Iconians. Only time will tell. From what I understand, the first Mako were used by Earth in the days before the Federation. While there have always been assault troops attached to Starfleet, such as the officers who served with distinction on AR-558 during the Dominion War, for most of Starfleet's existence, the mission of exploration has taken precedence. Exploration is still Starfleet's primary function. We are here for when that exploration brings us into contact with a challenge that diplomacy cannot answer. Do you have any questions?
Okay, so that's done. Now I'll do the Romulans now, because yeah, gotta find a hidden base.
I received reports of Tal Shiar spying on new Romulus. Not a surprise, but we need to stay cautious. Most recently, I've acquired a recording that has actionable information. I'd like for you to follow up on it.
To my ship. I actually thought I did all this, the Delta Quadrant. I guess I didn't do it all. Oh, the Klingon Civil War's in this too. Age of Discovery. That must be a TV show. Yeah. Okay. A bunch of new ones then. My ship looks like Voyager. Been a long time I played though.
Received another recording, and I think it's connected to the prior Tal Shiar one.
Greetings.
Message. Okay, let's go.
Search the areas for intruders. They can't be far. must be the Klingon.
Okay.
Search the areas for intruders. They can't be far.
Up and operational.
For some reason, I'm not holding a freaking weapon. come on. What's the weapon?
This planet smells. It must be the Klingons.
Okay, now the weapon's not touching it. That's some glitchiness on that shit.
Your continued resistance is forcing me to take direct action. This is regrettable.
Take a squad and
your deaths will pave the way to a new Romulan Star Empire. One controlled by the Tal Shiar.
Okay, you can touch me, but I can't touch you.
Reports of intruders in the base. Look at those uniforms. You're a disgrace.
I can't do, it won't penetrate. Like,
look at those uniforms. You're a disgrace.
Secure the area.
Take care. Hi, Chris. I'm okay, you.
Look at those uniforms. You're a disgrace.
Will be
well rewarded for your assistance.
I think I'm just got stuck. Oh, come on. I played the fuck with. Yeah, it's a good game. If you haven't played Star Trek, oh, seen the TV series exactly like that. Actually, it is Star Trek Online, so. Klingons, Romulans, the Borg. That's the Logan that is. What are they doing in the fucking Romulan Empire? And it's free.
We need to get this base up and operational.
Just in case you didn't know that. Tachyon wave.
Take a squad and secure the area.
I've visited Datan for the third and final time, Commander. He still worships the Vulcan's memory. He will not see reason. He is only one man, however. If misfortune were to befall him, perhaps his replacement would be more accommodating.
I have no interest in making martyrs, Subcommander. Attacking Datan directly would be yet another distraction from the real issues on this world. In this case, some assistance may be required. You understand the situation. Datan and his people are intractable. I need you to show them the error of their ways. I don't need someone like you to explain things. Did you remember? Our agreement. Continue to assist us, and you'll have your pick of the hunting grounds. The best and most powerful trophies will be yours.
I expect something better than that grunting beast by the river.
Of course.
It is done. Starfleet and the Klingons will be our prey. Once they are gone, Datan and his followers will be yours to command.
must be the Klingon.
I'm gonna be stop streaming and in the hall of format.
I have nothing for you right now.
Yes, it's almost dead.
So how do I exit it? There's nothing behind it.
Take a squad and secure the area.
Received enough
greetings.
Chase, IT Vision, Dead Channel, Rivers, Gavin, everyone else has been in this stream. I appreciate all of the support. And I'm gonna end this stream because I figured it's about that time. And
just ended already. Oh, wait, it's been fun. It's been fun. You sound like fucking Alpha right now. Like, it's been fun. Fun.
But yeah, I hope you guys like the stream. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I appreciate all of the support, all of the visits on this stream. And I hope you guys have a great day and shit. Stay safe out there.
It'd be fun. Locate the missing scientist.
I managed to clear up some of the interference. I am detecting Tholian life signs ahead of your coordinates. Please proceed with caution.
Thank you. Damn.
Okay, I thought you were Patrick. Usually go shopping with Patrick, so. I'm just about to get on Fortnite in a bit, anyway. Intimately. Please don't tell me it's just, oh, wow.
Some of the interference. I am detecting Tholian life signs ahead of your coordinates. Please proceed with caution.
Don't care, running past you.
reading.
Congratulations, Admiral.
Oh shit, you level up. See who goes high and. Okay. Fortnite as soon as I try and leave. Do it that way then, since it's not letting me leave. Thank you. I'll take care of yourself, Hulk. I'm going to try and play a little bit of Fortnite, so I'll catch you later.